been talking about recently in the past couple of videos, how we basically have no food because nobody here wants to go and get groceries for the community, including me. Today I just came home. Turns out my mom sent me a nice little care package. So thank you, Mom. I really appreciate that. We got some chewy granola bars, some quinoa and rice, which you mix with like chicken or ham. Amazing. Some mixed nuts packages, Rice Krispie treats, and to top it all off, some beef jerky, baby. So, again, thank you, Mom. I know you're watching this. But, yeah, now that that's sorted out, I think the biggest problem here is this room. So, my parents are actually coming down to visit in less than a week. I'm gonna spend some time, pick up all these clothes, pick up all this stuff, whatever, throw my trash out, and clean my room a bit just to make it look a little more nicer by the time that they get here. Okay, now I just gotta go wash all the sheets and comforters and then just reset my bed up and we're pretty much all good. Other than that, the room's pretty clean, so. If you couldn't tell, I just woke up, but it is 9:30 in the morning and for the first time in a year, I'm gonna be trying to work out now instead of at 1 a.m. Mostly because I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule. It's been completely out of whack for the past 2 months. And especially this new pre-workout, the Rise pre-workout that I got. It's a lot higher caffeine, beta-alanine. Everything is just higher than the last pre I've been using. So we're going to try working out in the morning for the first time in a long time and see how that goes. All right, ooh, a little voice crack there. We made it to the gym, and honestly, it's not as packed as I thought it would be. It's now about getting close to 11, so breakfast took a little longer. Well, I was mostly just talking with friends that we had over last night. They're from our hometown, so I was just catching up with them and stuff like that. But for breakfast today, I just recently went to the store and bought a bunch of a little more healthier stuff. So today I started off breakfast with a Greek yogurt packet and then threw in some protein granola. The yogurt was only 80 calories and it had like 14 grams of protein or something like that and then 0 grams of fat. So that's definitely a good addition to my diet. Now that I'm trying to fix it a little bit, get it a little more healthier, get some more protein, low calories in. I just took a full scoop of the new Rise Pre that I got last video. And so just testing out the full scoop yesterday for leg day, I really started to notice the beta alanine in that because I was starting to get tingles all over my body. So it's definitely a new sensation that I'm not really used to yet, but I think I can grow to like it. I'm starting to feel a little bit tingly now. I definitely notice more of an effect when I dry scoop it versus when I just put it in a cup and mix it up and then drink it slowly.